Yeah, I think that's you hit it on the head. That was one of the first things that when Steven created the brand, he wanted to get away from that trend of the action sports big labels on the front and the back. It was never about that. It was more focusing on the quality of the product and then keying in certain aspects to it. So like the shirt I'm wearing now, this is probably the most branding we'll ever put on a shirt for the most part. It was more, and we actually call it the branded collection. So it's more for the diehard loyalists of us and then internally and for situations like this. But for us, you know, it's we always wanted the quality to speak for itself. And we designed the shirts just to have, I mean, the only logo placement is going to be in the inside collar and then the bottom X on the bottom right. So people, when people go out and they see a shirt, they can usually tell just by the style of the shirt and its cuts. And then when they identify on the lower right-hand side, it's kind of like the aha moment. Like, we don't need to broadcast it out, but people inherently know if they know the brand already.